evening. Good evening. Welcome to St. John's Cathedral. My name is Kate Moorhead. I'm the dean here, and I want you to know that as members of the Episcopal community, you are always welcome here. This is your church, and we welcome you at any time, especially Christmas Eve. Before we begin our beautiful concert, I want to let you know that this concert is aired live on the cathedral's website. So there is a link on the walls that's highlighted. Folks, if you're standing, if you could just move so people can see that. If you have relatives who are not able to be present tonight, you can text them, give them this website, and they can watch this concert live. So you have a moment to do that if you would like. That's www.jackscathedral.org/St. John's Live. We do ask, though, that after you do that, you shut off all cell phones, all electronic devices. We ask that you do not film this service yourself, because it is being filmed both by the cathedral and by Episcopal. So please put all your devices away. And let us begin this evening by saying a word of prayer. Almighty and everlasting God, in this holy season, we remember how you gave us your child. And you also gave us our children, who are becoming young men and women. And you gave us the gift of music, the language that you speak, that the angels sing. And on this night, we ask that you would bless all these kids who sing before us, and we ask that you would open all of our hearts and minds to gaze upon them as the true gifts that they are, gifts that come only from you. May we hear your voice through this music on this holy night. In Jesus' name, amen.
coming was their intent, and to follow that star where so it went.
Yeah. Merry Christmas, everybody. I'm so glad that you are here. Our next song is composed by Eric Whitaker, who we met and sang with last year. And he was tasked with writing a song that had less than 8 or more voice parts. And this is sort of what he came up with. And then, as you've noticed in the program, each choir has an opportunity to sing a song that's from a movie, because this year, our sort of theme in the choir department is film music. And we had a Home Alone song, and now After Glow will be one from Frozen. Not the probably the ones that you think, though. And stay tuned for more film music later this year. I want to thank everybody that went into making this night possible. And there will be more thank yous later, but from me, it has been a joy to hear them sing this music all semester long.
is great. Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Hello? Good. Hi. Wow, it's a lot of people. It's a lot of people here. It's great. Thank you all so much for being here. This is such a great event, just a great time of year. This is the middle school band, and these guys, man, we have come a long way this year, have we not? We really have. So these fine students have just really worked hard and have trusted me throughout the year to get to this point, and we are so excited to be here and just to play for you all. So we have one more selection, Colors of Christmas, and this is kind of our favorite. So here we go. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
thank you again. So this is the kind of combined ensemble, the upper school wind ensemble. If you're in upper school wind ensemble, can you please stand? Please stand. Yeah, that's you guys. All right. We have a couple members of the Honors Instrumental Band, if you could please stand. And those, some of those students in the Honors Band played with middle school, just to kind of serve as a role model. And I actually have, it's kind of funny and I love this, that I can play with my friends and colleagues from UNF. Could you guys please stand? So just having members in an ensemble and serving as a role model to this is a standard. This is the level that we want to be at. So I'm very thankful for these ensembles, and I wanted to pick some challenging music this year, and these guys, just like middle school, we really have progressed a lot throughout the year. So actually, in our last piece, American Christmas, we have two middle schoolers playing with us because they wanted a little more of a challenge. Can you guys stand up? Yeah. So, I always want to encourage all of my students to just to reach for the stars and just really exceed all expectations. So thank you all for coming. This is our last selection, American Christmas.
Thank you.
The words to the final song are in the program, and we encourage you to sing along with us.
Good evening. Hi, my name is Catherine Conklin, and I'm the president of Episcopal's High School Chorus, and we want to thank you all for being here tonight.
Hi, I'm Jimmy Lyerly. I'm the band representative, and I am going to give Mr. Hersey some gifts. So, from the band, we all had a great semester this semester, I'm sure, right, guys? Party. And I'm sure second semester is going to be great, too. So will you hold this for a second? And I'm also going to give him this paper bag. No, there's something inside the paper bag, believe it or not. You can open it if you want to. Okay, then I'll tell you guys what it is. It's a gift card. So, thank you, Ms. Darcy. Great teacher.
Okay, I'm definitely not as funny as Jimmy is. Anyway, I'd really like to thank Ms. Tuttle and Ms. Salmon for all of their hard work. This program for a course has grown exponentially over the past 4 years that I've been in it, and their joy and passion that they bring to the classroom every day has made this semester so incredible, and they fill us with self-confidence, and we get to sing Christmas music, so it's amazing. Also, we'd like to thank some very special people here tonight that made all of this possible. Reverend Adam Green, Mrs. Paige McGee, Mr. Gabertus, Mrs. Polly, and Miss Black. This would not have been possible without you guys either. So please stand so we can clap for you. We're also very happy that Mrs. Deming is able to join us tonight. She's meant so much to everyone in the Fine and Performing Arts at Episcopal for a very long time. So thank you, Ms. Deming. Also, we would like to thank our fans. They did so much for the reception we're going to have after. Mrs. McCauley has made such a big difference for everyone tonight. So, and the beautiful decorations are because of them as well. So thank you. And we'd like to thank Dean Moorhead and the Cathedral for hosting this, and our reception is going to be in the other room for when y'all are ready, but thank you guys so much for coming.